Welcome, 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 yo. What's going on? Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. I tend to find myself sometimes looking at videos and I'll be very interested in them and I'll be into it. And it's so good and I don't hit like and subscribe. But then when these creators say it, that's when I say, oh yeah, let me remember, let me hit it. So that's why I'm saying it. All right, are you ready? Are y'all ready? The mindset of modern women and dating. 34-year-old. Hello, I'm a Libra. I'm not looking for a boyfriend or a sneaky link. I'm looking for a husband. If you're looking for temporary pleasures, I cannot help you. No couples, please. I'm for one man and one man only. I have 3 kids who are 14, 10, and 6. Their fathers are active. I've been single 3 years. No, I'm not crazy, hurt, or bitter, with a laughing emoji. Just wanted a break from relationships. I own my own mobile hair braiding service, which keeps me busy. Energy is everything. No negativity of any kind. All right. That's what she want. What you think about that? 34-year-old. I am outgoing. I am very outgoing. I'm a very outgoing person. Loving, caring, and always with a smile. And I have 7 kids. They are my world. Plus, I have a granddaughter. And she look her age. She look 34. Would y'all take that? She has 7 kids and she has a granddaughter. Hey. 34. There you go. And we got one more right here. 24-year-old. Gemini. I want a man. I want a family. I want to finish school. I want a successful career. I want a home to share with the man I love. With children of ours one day. I want someone who can love me for who I am inside and out. And not just a pretty face and cute waist. Here's my Snapchat. And here's my OnlyFans link. Boom. And yeah, you can tell it's an OnlyFans, baby. You can tell. Looking good. With all them clothes off, looking good. Anytime when we got clothes off and you fit, and you young and you fine, it look good to men. Then the next thing the man look at is your mindset. How you think. Because a young man going to be just all looking for beauty. But a man that's been listening to his elders or an older man, they're going to see how your mindset is. Because you got to be careful who you make babies with. It could be the end of the line. You could be the walking dead around here. And like, hey, this is my opinion. And RIP, rest in peace. My heart goes out to the Green Ranger, the White Ranger. I call him Tommy. I know his real name is Jason. But, hey, his wife drove him to that. All right? A man is responsible for all his actions. The Bible says it's better for a man to dwell on the rooftop than in a home with a brawling woman. It's better for a man to dwell in the woods with bears than in a home with a brawling woman, with an ill-tempered woman. All the Proverbs, religion all aside, and I believe that's who drove him crazy. It's a lot of stories like that when women drive a man to the point of killing himself. But that's what Satan. Let that woman go. Let those children go. Move on. Get your life together. Get your life together, man. And you'll be fine. And go prepare a place for your children. And God said he will return the hearts of the children back to the father. Just trust in that. And if not, it could be like Job. He'll give you more. If you lose your children to that wicked woman, ain't no use to fight for them. Because this system is not God's system. You move on. So, until next time. Peace out, y'all.